We're not sure if it's really available. I mean, if the government really can withdraw this income tax bill, because this means that the financial problem of the Jordanian government, which is $2 billion that should be paid to the IMF, this option is still available. So how would the Jordanian government pay all this money without the income taxes? So it's very challenging. We are not sure if the Jordanian government really can do this, can really withdraw the income tax bill. King Abdullah said that we really need better services for Jordanians, and we need to take into consideration the slow economic improvement in Jordan. And in the letter, King Abdullah said maybe negotiation between parties to impose a fair taxing system based on incomes of Jordanians might be a solution. So this is maybe the best option available, but again, it's not sure that even this the Jordanian government can really apply.